So we have a special surprise for the boys. And since we didn't do a spring break from school, Dean and I decided to take them on some sort of little like trip, a quick trip, but it's a big sort of thing. So Dean's gonna explain a little about it. Oh, you found the video.
I did.
Are you ready?
A YouTube video, hold on. YouTube video, kind of a trailer of this event.
I swear I'm gonna see it on Google.
Sure.
Okay, ready?
Dude Perfect is coming to Bristol, baby, and you don't want to miss this one-time special event. Chaos in the Colosseum with YouTube sensation Dude Perfect.
Presented by Free City, Coca-Cola, and Body Armor.
Friday night, June 18, get ready for monster trucks, crazy stunts, freestyle motocross, demolition derby, and more. Have some summer fun with the whole family at Bristol Motor Speedway. Tickets start at just $35 for adults and $20 for kids.
Presented by Free City, Coca-Cola, and Body Armor.
Get your tickets at BristolMotorSpeedway.com today because...
You guys don't seem that excited.
Willie told us about
him. You guys watch Dude Perfect, right? Sometimes?
Yeah.
And you know who he is.
Well, the stereotypes.
I just can't wait to see the demo derby. Yeah.
Okay, so monster trucks, demo derby. What else did they say?
I want to see things blow up.
Motocross tricks.
Okay.
I
want
to see things blow up.
Wah, wah, wah. I know, right?
Over the dudes as they do their crazy things.
Billion views on YouTube. Let's welcome them to Chaos at the Colosseum. Dude Perfect! Here he is, Garrett Hilbert! Corey Cotton! Cody Jones! For Cody Cotton!
Is he in the stands? Everybody look to your left, look to your right. Do you see Tyler?
He was on the plane.
He did say he's making a special entrance.
Let's go ahead, Bristol. I mean, he's the bearded guy.
Yeah.
the monster truck driver guy? You like him?
Ooh, ice cream! Thanks, Dad!
Thank you.
guys think of it?
It was awesome.
Was it better than you expected?
Yes.
What was your favorite part?
Tyler.
Well, he was
in the monster truck.
Oh, okay.
He
in the
awesome.
Beginning or at the end when he did the big jump and ran over the car?
Oh, I like the big jump. Those two kids on the, he brought those two kids down and let them throw the footballs in the.
Oh, you thought that was fun? Where they got the crowd involved? Zay, what about you? What was your favorite part?
I like
the derby. Oh, are you talking, what is that called? The demolition derby where they break each other's cars? Raya, what about you, babe?
I like the derby, but it wasn't like what I was expecting. I was expecting those ones where they're like are big time, like big cars.
Okay. What did you guys think of the motorbikes doing all those flips and stuff?
That was awesome.
It was awesome when you
that was scary.
Like, full on let go of the bike.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I thought if he let go of it, the bike would go faster than him and he'd die.
Well, he pulled it back, or he pulled himself back towards the bike. I don't know. Okay, well, there's your spring break event. Tell Dad thank you for spending his money on you.
You bet, guys.
Love
Good
you, boys.
Spend a Friday night.
Yeah. What time is it?
Now you gotta get us out of here.
There's a system.
Let's see. Let's I don't know
goes.
If you guys can
Multiple
see.
Goes. Van goes. Chevrolet goes.
Lights are crazy, but there are cars.